Shit, tired as fuck. Not gonna lie, I'm probably going chill in here for a bit and pass out. All right, cool. No worries. Okay, so we just waiting.
We got to a situation where we got to a shootout, right? We shoot a person. They are clearly injured, but they flee the scene anyway, right? Let's say if they.
I'm just waiting for somebody to come out. Why are you walking like that? I'm trying to think. So, right now, what Tommy is in, right? We in like a situation. Not even like a crazy situation. But I don't know who that is. So we talking to one Daisy, right? And then we talking to another one. Named Geanie. Now, Geanie, she finna fly us around the city like on a little date or something right now. So that's what we waiting for. She finna, you know what I'm saying, fly us around. I don't know what we finna do. And she said we could like skydive or some shit. You know, Tommy trying to skydive out here. And so then we got Daisy, who we dealing with, who, look, we know she getting her hands dirty, but she just not, like, you know, being upfront about it. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? It's like, she's trying to be low-key. I don't know how she been here, like, a week, but knows, like, everything. And I don't want to say everyone, but she knows a lot. So, yeah. Oh, hold on. Okay, here we go.
Oh, hey, Bo. Okay, hey, I didn't know if you were outside or not.
Yeah. I was just chilling here.
What's good with you?
I'm chilling. How you feeling?
I'm all right. I'm going to set a waypoint for you so you can know where to go.
All right, cool. Do we get the parachutes first and stuff?
Yeah. I believe, okay. Where do you get those? At the hardware store?
I think so. I think we might.
All right. We can go ahead over there first.
Okay. I'm going to stop by the bank right quick.
Oh, that's completely fine.
Okay. You know how much they usually go for or anything?
You don't have to worry about that. I took care of that.
Well, okay. Did you eat?
Mm-hmm. I am hungry, but I do have food on. Like, I have food on me. Okay. But that's up to you if you want to go somewhere to eat.
Okay, all right. We could go after, like, the thing, I guess, after we fly.
We got to put something in our stomach.
Yeah, for real. Should we go first, or what you think? What you think? Should we go first or?
I think I'm fine until afterwards.
Okay, all right.
And I hope you don't mind. I'm like kind of dressed casual. I could not like I just got off work and I just could not find something.
You look fine. You look fine.
Appreciate you.
Yeah. Okay. You said. Oh, we got Hold on. Got a disgusting leg cramp just now. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh shit, I'm sorry to hear that. Okay, we're gonna withdraw like I'm thinking like 15. Like $15. Just in case. Okay, we wanna use the bank actually. We gonna put this way, we're gonna deposit this $5.75. All right, cool. I'm gonna let you know, I be having headaches sometimes when I drive, just in case, so you know.
Oh no, it's okay. I was experiencing some headaches a little bit earlier too.
Ah, okay, cool. You said hydrate myself. All right, I got you. Hold on. It's funny because I just finished drinking some water.
All right, sorry. I was texting some accommodations.
Mm-mm. It's all good. It's all good. Mm-mm. All right. I'm sorry. Uh-oh, hold on. Oh.
Okay. There we go. I was having trouble getting inside of my car? My EMS bag. Like, my EMS truck, too.
Yeah.
It was doing the same thing. I don't know what's wrong with it.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I've been having trouble, too. Hey.
I'm here if you want to start conversation, but I'm just like in my phone texting, making sure we're gonna be good with everything.
Yeah, you good? You good? Cool. And so, how was your day though? You been in the city most of the day?
Yeah, I clocked in early. I'm technically supposed to be back on shift right now, and it is like a pretty crazy time. But I went ahead and clocked out. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take like a 2-hour break, and then clock back in and get back at it.
Okay, you making some good money today. Ain't a lot of good money, huh?
It's decent, but taxes, nah. Everything that I earn with this job, like taxes just takes a huge chunk of that.
Yeah, damn.
So, but it's decent though. You know, I can't front. It could be $0, you feel me?
Yeah, I feel it.
It's all good.
All right.
1 second. I'm going to be texting back in a second.
Yep. You're good. Let me see, man. What happened to Trey Songz, bro? Made fire music? Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. What you mean what happened to him? Like, you ain't heard nothing good from him in a minute? Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't even. I can't begin to guess. I can't even begin to guess. Definitely did have fire music though. I'm trying to drive here, man. Shit crazy.
Are you experiencing bad headaches right now?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, maybe we'll see what the helicopter ride is. Because the last time I went skydiving, people were having head popping issues, but hopefully it won't be that bad.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that's gonna be crazy if I pop in the air. I don't...
Right? Yeah, but usually you're good. Like, okay. Hopefully, and yeah. I will pay for any medical expenses that you need.
All right, no problem.
Okay, I got you. If anything goes wrong.
All right, cool. Hey, as long as I got a saver, you know. As long as I got a saver, I'll be all right.
Cool.
All right. So this is it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's see. Look, hey, watch the next move. Watch the next move. She gonna like the
and
next
don't worry,
move.
I got you.
Oh, okay. All right.
It's like you're already handling my time, so.
Yeah, okay. Hey, this is okay. She got me.
Of course, my inventory is full. Hold on.
All right, take your time. You need to like put anything in the trunk or something?
I have a few things. I know what it is, and I'm. Yeah. It's the. Remember, I was telling you about the about mining.
Yeah.
I have stones in my pocket that I forgot to put away.
Okay. How much you have? You want me to hold it or?
Yeah, honestly, go ahead. If you are able to take these, go ahead and put that in your car.
Okay, all right.
And you can have them. I don't think I'm going to be. Yeah, you can have those.
All right. I'll just hold them for you, if anything.
Nah, I don't really plan on selling them. The recycling gig has been the one doing it for me, and then the other one just takes too long, so.
Yeah, okay. You know how to make diamonds and stuff?
I don't know anything. I swear to you, I tried to follow the instructions you gave last time, and I just was looking like an idiot in that water.
Okay. I'm going to show you. I just hold them for now. Yeah. Watch this next move, though. Watch this next move. She ain't gonna be ready. Hey, do I got my walk ready? I got my walk. Okay, yeah.
What? Oh, okay. Okay. I see what I did. It's that cashing card option that always fucks me up.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I feel. Watch this. Watch this. You know what I'm saying? Tommy J gets player, player.
There we go. Have you skydived okay. before?
Nah, I haven't.
You haven't? Okay. Yeah, so yeah. With the parachutes, you want to double tap them just so it you have them.
Okay, okay. Alright, appreciate it.
No problem at all.
Oh, so I double tap it now?
Mm-hmm, double tap okay. that, make sure it's on you.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, you could have did it at the airport, too.
Oh, okay, okay. My fault.
No, it's okay. You're good.
Okay. Alright, I'm going to open this, you know what I'm saying? I like to open it, do it for you.
I appreciate that chivalry.
Yeah, you for sure. You feel me? Hold up. Yeah, yeah, we out here. You see, I'm a Packer fan.
Waypoint set.
Yeah, you ain't know. Go Pack, go.
Right, let's see if we can make it, and hopefully yeah. it's a safe trip.
All right, cool.
It's okay. You don't mind me asking, when you flex mm-hmm. your escape muscle and go to your settings, what are your settings mm-hmm. on?
It's like everything going low.
Oh, and it's still causing issues.
Yeah,
these the city servers are just intense.
Yeah, exactly. What should I? Well, I'm trying to think. Ooh, hold on.
You do want to make sure that your extended texture budget is all the way up.
Okay, okay. Hold on. Is that on advanced or is that just graphics?
Yeah. Okay. It should be on advanced. If anything, you just scroll down because I know it's not something you see right away.
Okay. Wait. You mean anybody? Wait a minute. Okay, wait. Wait, which one you said? I'm sorry.
Hold on, let me check myself.
Okay.
Let me see.
Alright. Oh, no, okay.
Yeah, it's the extended texture budget under the graphics tab. You just have to click something, scroll down.
Okay.
Turn down your population density, turn down your population variety. There's no local, so there's no reason for that to be up.
Yeah. What percent would you say like to? Because it mine is like it was like 75, I guess.
It was already up.
Yeah. Oh, for the population. Yeah, for the population.
Oh, for the. Oh yeah, no, just turn that all the way down. Oh, like there's okay, no reason to have it.
Okay. Okay.
Mhm.
All right. And the distance scaling, like, what you think?
Alright, distance scaling. I have mine all the way up okay. and extended texture budget up.
Up, okay. Alright.
But I have like FXAA off, MSAA off, VSync off, all of that.
Okay. Alright. Oh, wait, all of that off?
Okay. Yeah, all of it off, and I have most of my settings are on normal.
Okay. Yeah, same. Okay. I hope this works. I hope it works. I appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem. Hopefully it doesn't force you to restart. If anything, I got you. I'll still be in the city if anything happens.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm good now. Oh, listen. All right, let's see. Oh, I feel good now, I think. Oh, maybe spoke too soon.
Yeah, it does get kind of wonky around this area sometimes, so we'll see what's up.
Okay.
Alright. And just for the record, like, if this doesn't work out, then we can just pick, like, a lesser place or something to think of something fun to do.
Okay, cool. Yeah, because I didn't know, like, what all they had, I guess, to really do here.
My bad, baby. I was in my head. As far as like activities, it's like the only thing you really can do is go to the clubs on the weekends. When it just feels like more activities pop in and but even then, like as far as things to do as too, it's just a lot of exploring, I like to think. So I always suggest doing we want to be on the bottom floor. We want to go through the gate to get to the hangar that's at like the back.
Okay,
the
bag, all
right. It's okay.
Cool.
Yeah, but you're not wrong. It's not that much to do in the city, so you just gotta be adventurous sometimes.
Yeah. All right, yeah, I gotta start trying to make them events. I couldn't even fly in at 7.
Well, yeah, it could be a struggle. But yeah, you gotta understand, like, most of the time I'm here at Graveyard anyway, and it's easier to get in around those times.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think this is the best time for me. This way or?
No. We're gonna go. You go. I put a re-put the wood.
Oh, okay. I see. At this point, I'm wasting gas. Damn.
It's okay. You can off-road a little bit.
Oh, okay. I just
see. It's okay. We're not even supposed to be driving on the airport runway anyway.
Okay. Is it right here cool?
Yes, that's fine.
Okay.
The pilot should be here.
Okay.
That's probably him texting me right now.
All right. We about to go flying. Yeah, what fan are you of though, Kai? What you
fan in of? Front of the green car. Oh, duh.
Okay.
I'm just trying to make sure that we get the right one.
Yeah. Oh, Seahawks? Oh. Y'all right, I guess. Strange. I cheered for y'all before Super Bowl. Oh, wait, what happened?
Oh, no, it's all good.
Okay.
Well, there goes the pilot. Yeah, this guy is my everything, honestly. Yeah, because he overlooks if I'm meeting a client that, you know, may or may not do something. So he acts as my security sometimes, too.
Okay, cool.
Hey, Cosmo.
Good evening.
What's up?
What's up, man? How you doing?
All right.
Whoever has the keys to the vehicle needs you to hand those over, and we can start our ascent.
Yes, sir.
I don't need this point.
I know. I flexed the wrong muscle. I'm so sorry.
You're good.
I was going to do the same thing he did. Damn it.
Didn't work. But we have to be quiet. Yep.
You know what? Do the number. Do 28. Because there's three people here. Might be a proximity thing.
What was
the number? She taking your boy flying, bro. We going high up in the sky.
Why is it not working?
Hmm.
It's slash give keys, right?
Yes, ma'am.
It's slash give keys 28, and it's not working.
Space 28.
Yeah, let me try that.
Yes, sir.
All right, see if it lets you hop in. Driver's side.
Nope. I don't know.
All right, track your keys now.
It's gonna be a good game, indeed, indeed. Yeah, boo Seattle.
There we go, we're ready. It was being a little stubborn, sorry.
Alright, yeah, nah, it's no problem. You good.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
So would you all like the tour, or you have a designated point you'd like to go to?
Let's go for a tour, and then we're gonna go to the highest altitude to try and skydive afterwards.
Gotcha.
Thank you. I had to open up my parachute.
Oh, okay. So you should be able to flex your left click muscle.
Okay.
To open it up. If you want to double check, flex escape and see what the assigned button is for parachute.
Okay, okay. And I didn't mean to cut you off too, by the way. You can say what you were saying.
Oh, no. It's cool. I was just going to ask you about your day.
Oh, I just been chilling most of the day. What I did, I was I sold like some of my stuff from like recycling and everything. I think I'm gonna get my trucking job back, so yeah, I think I'm gonna become a mechanic too, so just waiting on that.
All right, that's good. Like, I'm glad everything's working out for you.
Yeah, thank you, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you was in that selling one by one, said I'm getting every last dollar.
Yeah,
but the tub.
Yeah. It worked out too. I got like 50,000.
Oh yeah,
I got like 50,000.
That shit is just where it's at if you like plotting to do something. But yeah. I do wish more things to spend for money than this thing.
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
Like, as like the amount of taxes that they take out, wanting you to like go by the book to get a job, and then yeah, most of that check goes
exactly.
The events here are like $1,500 at a time, and then they raise the car prices, and it's just like hustle. I'm gonna do what I can. But y'all need some new rules here. What's that?
Yeah, yeah, definitely. I'm sorry. Although I think I'm having a headache.
It's okay. Wrong. We always plot to do something afterwards.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Gino, great though. He's very glad.
Populated area. Usually we go to the beach, but last experience I had.
We said, dude, so it was hard, like, going at the beach, you said?
I trust the pilot. The pilot will pick a decent spot.
Okay, okay. This is dope.
Oh, that's what's up. I'm glad you're enjoying it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like this.
Yeah, I like to give my little suggestions here and there of, like, things you can do to get to know someone. Yeah. Like I said, there's not really much you can do, especially if there's no event going on. Because if it were me, it would just be me and you at my job, chilling.
Yeah. Okay. Like,
live at that.
Yeah, that's cool with me. I like to just chill, so it's all good. You said,
And Pilot Cosmo, I informed him on who you are to me. I let him know that, You are the one who usually takes care of me if I'm seeing clients, and he's the one who makes me feel safe or makes sure that.
Yeah.
10-4.
so you know.
I respect it.
That's what's up. Yeah, it's just, you'd be surprised at how many men, I just want to say, a lot start off it at first, but then once they realize how lucrative I'm trying to be with, you know, developing the business that I want, you know, they get a little upset about that. And it's understandable, you know, you can't help when someone develops feelings or wants more out of a situation, but anyone who knows me understands that I'm a free spirit, and all I enjoy is people's company and having a good time. And anything further than that, it's not that I'm not interested, it's just that's not what my life is about right now.
Are you going to be about that ever? Like, do you see yourself doing that or not?
See myself settling down at some point, but that's not what I'm looking into at this current time, if I'm being honest.
I can feel that. Are you like
anyone? I'm definitely gonna make room for them in multiple ways. It doesn't have to be anything with a lock and key on it, you know.
Yeah, I get you. How about, like, are you planning on, like, making babies or anything like that?
If the city allows that. I'm not really sure if the city allows that, but...
I don't know.
I could see myself starting a family at some point. Like, you know, I could see it. But, like I said, the thing that I'm necessarily trying to do, I'm new to the city. Just want to make my mark on the city. And if success comes with that, then maybe my mind will change in the future, you know?
Yeah, I feel you. I like that house back there, too. That one's nice.
When real estate does come, where do you see yourself staying?
I'm hoping that place.
Right, so that house, I'm making a mark on that one right there.
But I haven't really looked right now. How about you? Well, you
me
told
either.
Me.
Like, yeah, so I would rather live in an apartment with amenities. You know what I'm saying? Like, this neighborhood has the tennis court or whatever, but it'd be nice that if my apartment complex has a gym in there, so you don't have to go all the way to the gym to get a membership.
That would be nice.
So it doesn't have to be a tall penthouse or a massive condo. Like, just somewhere I can eat shit, sleep, get back and forth from work, can store my car, get rid of these parking tickets, and go from there.
I feel it. Would you, like, live closer to your job or, like, further away? In the country or something? I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
I am a work.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
Oh, no, it's okay. I was just telling you that I would love an apartment by my job.
Yeah, okay, okay. Alright, that'd be nice.
At home. And my job is, like, right outside. Like, you mean money's right outside my door? Okay.
Yeah. You're right.
All
right,
passengers. We are now at 1,035 feet. Safe enough for you to jump and choose your destination. You have a little bit of time on the way down. Give it 30 seconds and be able to, before you reach 300 feet.
Mm hmm. Okay. All right.
Where are we jumping to?
Okay, so let's try and land on the beach right below us.
Okay, right below us.
Mm-hmm. Anywhere near this pier area.
Okay, alright.
Cool. If you gotta land in the ocean, then okay, but I'm gonna try and go for the beach. Are you ready?
Okay, yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I'm flying. Oh, shit. Yo, she's zooming like a motherfucking boy. Yo, where the fuck she go? Hey, listen, I'm pulling my motherfucking shit early. She was zooming. I don't see her though. is she at? Above, baby, feels good. I don't know where she went. This shit crazy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn! Oh shit. Yeah, that was the rough landing. Yeah, it was. That was a rough landing. I wonder if they'll like make the beach a workout place.
No, I missed the last quarter.
Yeah, wait. Hold on, let me see. Do I gotta click on this again? Oh wait, nah, I guess not, huh? What am I supposed to do? Parachute something? That's where she go. I see. Oh shit, maybe her head popped. Oh damn, that's crazy. Oh shit, that's crazy. Oh shit. Damn, bro. I thought my head was going to pop, bro. Thought it was going to be me. Daniel Jones, he said, I haven't heard or seen much since he and tripped and gave up the TV. Hey,
well, I finally arranged a three-way between Fred from my overeaters group and Phil from my sex addicts group.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to press that. Oh yeah, he did trip earlier in the season, didn't he? Like right at the goal line. It's like, damn. What you mean my car not out here, bro? Bro, this some bullshit. Going to the Packers or like Patriots? Who, Daniel Jones, the quarterback? Alright. But it brings that joint. Where's it at? I got some bullshit. I wonder where she gonna land at. Damn. Her head popped, bruh. Oh, okay, Odell Beckham, yeah. Man, if he come to the Packers, but I think somebody else already signed him. You want the Commanders to be good so bad, but they just not. Hey, listen, they just beat the Packers, you know what I'm saying? He beat my team, I'm mad. Okay, hold on. Right. Answer the phone, nigga. Bruh, oh my gosh. This ain't don't want me to answer. Oh my gosh, bro. This is the ugliest rose. Bruh. Come on, man. Please. Please don't have my head pop now, bro. Nah, nigga, not this time. Nah, bro. Slow that shit down. Come on, man. DJ is good. He just went in. She's gonna play of the week. Bruh, this is fucking. What the fuck, bro? Damn. Okay. Hold on. Let me call her back.
Hello?
Hey, where'd you land?
Hey, hello? Love, were you able to get your chute open?
Yeah, I was.
Oh, so mine didn't deploy.
No way.
I completely fell to the ground. No. I'm back at Pillbox because 911 had to come pick me up.
No way. Damn, okay.
Yeah, I know. I'm sitting over there trying to be so cute. And then... It's all right. I don't know. Yeah. The button to get the parachute to deploy just wouldn't deploy. But, hey, they said that's the risk sometimes because the parachute doesn't show up on the females.
No, that's crazy. Why you didn't tell me? Oh, you took
it's
that.
Okay.
You
it's took okay. It's okay. I just got out of the doctor's office. Okay. I'm as fine as I can be.
Okay, all right. I'm gonna be on my
way. But I am okay, though. Okay, for sure. I'm just going to chill in the Pillbox lobby and relax for a second.
Okay. Damn, I'm so sorry.
No, don't be sorry. I just... I'm not trying to laugh, but it was just really funny.
Yeah, I can imagine. I thought your head popped or something. I was like, no.
Nope. I was ready. And then she just started free falling. I was like, well, I guess this is the end.
Damn. Oh, man. All right. Well, I should be there soon.
For sure.
All right. I'll see you soon.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, my gosh, bro. Oh shit, bro! She fucking died, bro. Oh my god! He said Young should have been a giant, though. Incomplete. He gets the number one wide receiver. He said also like Mike McCassick because he is great as a Seahawk. Oh, for real? Man, it's crazy. I don't know none of these people you talking about. Bruh, I need this drink to work with me. This the ugliest road, bro, I swear. This the ugliest road for me. I'm about to just say fuck it to this van. Bro. I don't want to say fuck it to this car, bruh. Bruh. And she call you from heaven, dog, right? And she said the joint don't be opening for the females. Like, what? Why you didn't tell me that? Like... and then your ass died. Like, I should have been there. You feel me? I feel bad. I should have been there. Damn. Alright, like, I'm about to go down this road because, my gosh, bro, I can't do this shit. She was a ghost calling you on the phone, right? You're right. Bruh, that shit's, oh my gosh, that shit crazy. Where can I park my car? Oh, matter of fact, I could park my car over there. I don't know why I didn't think of that right now. Why am I just thinking of that? Bruh. This road is so ugly for me. My gosh. But yeah, good luck to Seattle, good luck to the Giants, you know what I'm saying? I'm parking this shit right now because I ain't doing this shit. Bro, what the fuck, man? Where's my... Oh shit, yo, my third eye. My third eye don't work. Oh shit, my third eye not working. He said, excuse me, what? Good luck to y'all teams. Yo, why am I, oh shit, my third eye not working, bro. Right, hold on. Oops, wait, hold on. Okay, do I do like a... Ah, shit, nope. Okay, there we go, baby. Alright, let me put my rollers on. So, good luck to both y'all teams. Even though Kai don't even like my Packers, you know what I'm saying? Like, I cheer for both of y'all teams in the Super Bowls. I cheer for both of y'all teams in the Super Bowls. Look, both of y'all teams beat the Patriots at least once. That means y'all beat Tom Brady. I'm happy. I'm happy. Oh, shit. What's going on? You gotta be a Packer hater. For why? For why? What would we ever do to y'all? Y'all the ones who cheated us. If it wasn't for them special ass referees, we would have been in the Super Bowl. Y'all would have been sitting at home. Y'all would have been sitting at home. For what reason you gotta be a hater? We should be a hater of y'all. We should be hating y'all still. The special ass referees. You can't tell the interception from a touchdown. We got hold. Y'all, ain't nothing happened to y'all. Ain't nothing happened to y'all. Listen, you gonna turn me into a Seattle hater now. You see my side of my division? I feel it. Jimmy Graham. With that Jimmy Graham. First down BS. What you mean? Hello, did we win the game? Did we win the game? Wasn't Jimmy Graham y'all tight end at that time? What you mean? What you mean? Ain't this the same tight end that played for y'all before he played for us? What you mean? Oh, no, stop that. 2019? Is that before or after y'all won y'all Super Bowl? After the special ass referees? After this, look, don't start, because the shit you talking about came after. This shit I'm talking about cost us the Super Bowl. That shit cost us the Super Bowl. My vehicle out already. Man, where the fuck is it at, bro? Bruh. I'm not trying to waste your time, bruh. Not trying to waste my time either. Fuck. You say my car is not outside, bruh. What do you mean my car is not outside, bruh? Listen, I'm about to just say fuck it and get my motorcycle out, bruh. Fuck. Yeah, 4 years after. I don't want to hear shit. I don't want to hear shit. I want to hear it. Hold on. Hello?
Hey, love. I just wanted to make sure that you were okay with your car.
Yeah, I can't get to it right now. I don't know why it's not, like, trying to pull up on me, so I'm trying to roll over there.
Okay. Oh, you're going to go back to the airport. The pilot offered to...
I'm going to come to you.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, the pilot offered you to be able to go get your car. He just needed to figure out where you were.
Oh, I'm by the impound.
Oh, okay. Oh, so it impounded your car?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
Nah, it's all right. It's all right.
Okay, yeah, I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, you're good. I appreciate you.
Yeah, no problem. I'm going to, I'm just going to be at the hospital.
Okay. All right, no problem. I'll be there soon. All right. Let's go. Mika with the ring. That's good. 2 cents for that money start coming. I'm spending on nothing stupid. Hey, what's good? Mika with the ring. What's good, everybody? How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? Yo, welcome in. How was the rest of your stream? I appreciate you coming through, stopping by. Heck yeah. Yo, you was going crazy today. Yo, y'all was going crazy in that, in the warehouse today. It was so dope. I had fun. But welcome in, everybody. I appreciate the shout out, Golden. Thank you for shouting out, Mika. That's also, Naomi in the game, you know what I'm saying, in the city. So yeah, you said it was good, you spontaneously went live. Nice. I'm glad you did. Yeah, I wish I would have been able to catch you though. I instead of myself being in the city. But welcome in, everybody. I go by DGKPG, stands for Delivering God's Kindness, Peace and Glory. We be in here chilling. Y'all see your boy Tommy Jacobs, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Wow, you said it was kind of slow for Naomi. Now, so you decided to raid out. I feel it. What was you doing? Yeah, I wasn't able to get in at 7. I was so mad. I couldn't get in at 7. I was like, bruh, what is this? I was devastated. All right, let me see. Okay, we finna. I wish I knew how to skate. Y'all know how to skate? Hey, man, we're gonna have to give out some lessons. You said she just working but dancing? Oh, for real? Oh, you was at Pops? You was at Pops the whole time? Bro, what the fuck going on my shit? Bro, oh my gosh. What the fuck is going on? I'm gonna be like, yeah, this is the only car I can take out. You say you gotta sleep. You said you have yourself a great stream. I appreciate you. I appreciate it. You gonna be lurking? You still in the city? All right, yo. I hope everybody gets some good rest. Like if y'all got y'all gotta take care of yourselves. Do that. I appreciate y'all though. Thank you so much, Mika J. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate you so much. Thank you for the raid. All right, what the fuck going on? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Yeah, Dr. Frank was like, I do need something for my neck, but I just whatever, okay, yeah. Shit happens.
Oh man, I wish you would have told me.
There was no way to, because yeah. Like when it was happening, I was like, well, I guess this is
it. Yeah, damn. Oh,
and man. Then to top it all off, like they just called me back into work just now.
Oh shit. Okay.
Right. I don't know how this is gonna work, but right.
Oh, good luck. Damn. Hey, love. Oh man.
You need help with anything? No, it's not him. I had a minor accident.
Yeah. Damn.
Nah, cause this guy's always out here hurting people, you know?
Me? What? I ain't do anything.
Breaking hearts. That's what that man's known for.
Wait, what? What'd she say?
Breaking hearts.
Nah, not me. Why she say that?
She's not an ex or anything?
Nah.
Because this brunch can go a lot of different directions.
Oh, shit. Wait, what you mean? Oh, okay, yeah. Nah, we cool.
No, better now. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. I see her a lot of places. Oh, shit. Oh. Wait, hold on. Yo, what you do to my car? What you doing? Hey, yo, what you doing to my car? Hey, come back. Nah, don't run. Don't you run. Nah, what's up? Nah, yeah. Why you running? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Yeah,
what you mean? Come back here. Oh, shit. Wait, why you hit my car?
Technical, I kicked your car.
I'm not trying to break no hearts out here. What you talking about?
You're breaking hearts.
Well, whose hearts am I breaking? What you mean?
First of all, you wanted to say the same thing. Hold on. You wanted to say the same thing you told me to the other girl in the fucking recycling center.
Whoa,
right?
What'd I say?
The same thing you said to me.
What's the same thing I said? Like, let me know, because I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. What? Why you keep attacking me? Why are you attacking me? You can't talk to me? You can't talk? Ah, damn. What did I say to her? What did I say?
I don't know. What did you say?
I don't know. I'm asking you. I'm asking you. What did I say?
What did you say?
I'm asking you.
Eddie left me on bread?
What you mean? Wait, you said, yeah. What am I supposed to say?
You asked me what I'm doing or something. Duh.
Yeah, you said, yep.
You know what, Mr. Jacobs?
I said, right. Look, what's that? What's the last text?
What you got a bag on for?
I was about to go parachuting.
Oh, yeah? With who?
Myself. Wait, you want to go? Hey, listen.
Like, you about to have to do some damage control with the other one, too, there,
buddy. Wait, what happened? What you talking about?
I don't know. Go holler at her. Find out. She over there.
What the fuck? Oh shit, bro. What's going on? What happened?
Nothing. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. She just mad.
Okay, and I wasn't trying to eavesdrop. I was just making sure you were good.
Nah, you good.
I thought somebody like slashed your tires or something. I was ready.
Yeah, I'm for real.
Ready to square up. Crush in my hand, bro. Like, nah.
Yeah. I don't know. She mad or something about. like I didn't text her back or something.
Oh, someone else you was trying to talk to?
Nah, I guess she trying to talk to me, but I ain't even know.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, it'd be like that sometimes.
Yeah, I mean, is she cool? Well, she was cool. I don't know what that was about. I met her at, like, the warehouse or whatever. And she started tripping. That's crazy.
Just because you were at the warehouse, too?
Nah, she tripping because she saw you.
Because, okay.
Yeah.
I don't know what I can do to upset these hoes, but quite all right. Yeah. Yeah. They don't want none of anything I got going on. They
right.
don't want
Oh, that. Okay, okay. Hey, listen. You see, that's why I like you.
She's going to have to see Dr. Frank, honey. I'm off the clock.
Okay.
Dang. Yeah. And so, yeah, I'm sorry about that. That shit's crazy.
Let's go ahead.
Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, I had to get my van out. Can I just... Yeah, I had to get my van out because I couldn't get my other car.
Like, it wasn't letting you pick it up at all?
Yeah, the valet wasn't showing up or nothing.
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
Yeah, I thought homegirl, like, came and, like, slashed your tires or something. Yeah. I was ready.
She kicked my window. She kicked my window.
She kicked it.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. Remember what we were discussing on the helicopter ride? Because it's like you expect situations like that to happen. But that's the main reason why I usually have my security detail around. Yeah. Plus, I'm really good friends with this police officer right here, too.
Ah, okay, okay. Yeah, see, you got people. That's good. That's good to have.
But you know that I got you, too, right?
Yeah. Oh, you got me for real?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I appreciate that.
Okay. They got to see Frank type shit?
Yeah, you got to see Frank. I'm off the clock for 30 minutes.
Yeah, nah, I appreciate that. You're a real one.
Yeah, no problem. But thank you for, like, understanding.
Yeah. It's no problem. It's no problem at all. I'm sorry that happened.
Hey, you know, things happen. I should have way more serious injuries for this scenario. But obviously, they do need me to get back in the work. Apparently, a situation happened at an event, and they're going to be having a lot of patients soon.
Oh, shit. Okay. Dang. Well, you're going to be here all day, huh?
Yeah, pretty much.
Man, I might have to sign up to be EMS so I can spend more time with you.
You can see. I hear that we're hiring, so I might be able to put a good word in for you. But I do not like shitting where I eat.
Oh, yeah, letting you know mind. That. All right, so never mind then. I'm just going, never mind. I'm going to be a mechanic like I planned.
And you're going to be really good at it, I'm really sure.
Yeah, I'm going to try. Okay. Dang, I can't believe you out here like that.
It's okay. Yeah. I should still be able to work.
Yeah. All right. Well, that was fun, though. I appreciate it.
Yeah, of course. I'll try and think of, like, other interesting things to do when you're off. It seems so messed up to say when I'm offering my time. So it's just like, no. Yeah. Got to think of, like, different activities to do since you're paying for my time.
Yeah, it's all good. Oh, yeah. Should I pay you right now? Or? Oh, shit. I'm trying to die. Okay, hold on. I got to eat right quick. Your boy hungry.
It's okay.
Okay.
One second. They're radioing me.
Okay. Destiny, don't be telling nobody.
Yes, I'm gonna clock on I'm gonna be clocking in just a second.
Okay, hold on.
Wait, so you're gonna buy me a car and then you're gonna upgrade it for me?
Yeah.
Buying all the ladies out here a car and upgrading
them. Man, nah. Why you playing with me like that? For real? You think that's what I do?
Why am I playing with you like that?
You think
because
I do that?
You came in to the recycling center earlier.
Because she came up to me. No, she came up to me. She was like, okay, you're back. You're back here, like, working. And I was like, yeah. That was it. You want me to call her up and ask her? You want me to ask her
call
what she's
doing? Nah,
that ain't nothing. Nah, I'm going to give you, I give you her number. You ask her what I said.
Nah, she gave me her damn number herself, trying to give it to you.
Because, like, she saw me there all day. You like how you saw me all day?